Hello, everyone. Zildjian here with another episode of Fallout Shelter. Yeah, find a shiny gun while on a quest. You can equip it right away. Okay, gotcha. I know that. You can rename a dweller. Okay, yeah, I don't need to do that. I mean, I probably should. It would make the game so much easier to organize. A minus. I haven't gotten an A minus in a while. Leveling up? Leveling up? No? Let's see. Oh. Ooh, collect. Rusty Flamer. Ooh. Brother of Steel Diner, Railroad Living Quarters, Minutemen Living Quarters, Institute Diner. Give me that item. Oh, Cola Quanta Caps? That's not amazing. What? Uh oh. Red. It's too much. Too many items. Okay, let me get storage, yo. Build some storage room. Oh, what? Where you at, mysterious stranger? I thought that was him, no? I don't see him. It's gone? Okay, whatever. I don't really care about this mysterious stranger. Okay, get some more storage room. Oh, wait. Should I be putting it on the sides? No, I need a lot of storage. I can fit 220. Collect? Why is it red? Ooh, professor outfit. Oh, caps. What? No, that can't be right. Oh no, Deathclaw! How's everything affected? Oh, caps. Vincent, caps. What, is only one? Oh, there's three of them. Holy bejesus. Freaking attack already. Oh my lord. Hello. Deathclaws everywhere. Seven. 8 to 11. What's the shotgun? Okay, you need one. Yep. Oh my god, why you don't have a weapon? 5 to 7. Tips. Okay, what was I trying to do? Put some weapons or something? Storage. Upgrade. Okay, bam! There goes all my caps! Turn the vault! Now you can freaking store everything! Lifeguard outfit! Armored pistol! Oh! Heavy metal armor! Yo! Legendary recipe! Did I have somebody crafting a weapon? See, rare. The best one is 12 to 13. Not bad. Let's see what we can craft over here. Oh, sorry. Okay. Rares, let's see. Advanced butter steel, advanced radiation suit, bounty hunter, comedian, drag racer, lucky, fancy formal wear. Greaser outfit, lifeguard outfit, movie fan outfit, ninja outfit, officer fatigues. Nothing is particularly amazing though. I mean, the officer fatigues would be okay, I guess. Or should I be saving for the legendary? I don't know. Let's go for the officer fatigues. Yeah. Let's see. Sending out the quest. Let's see. Rescue operation. Rescue any settlers that you can. Ooh. Okay, I got 4 people. Armada, Colonel Autumn. Colonel Autumn seems like would be the best guy to send out to the exploring. Okay. 13 to 15 13 to 18 13. Okay. Start now. Let's see. Quest Command Center. Only the one dude. I mean, it's possible, maybe, but. Let's see. Oh, let's do this. Deliver a message to the double agent. Oh wait, I actually wanted to send him out exploring again. Yo, Colonel Autumn, go to the exploration. 8 to 13. Okay. Yep, go for it. Ooh. Okay. Oh, how did I get 6,000 caps already? Let's see what's in this loot box here. Caps. Armor box suit. Water. Load. Caps. Okay, let me go ahead and enter the broadsides. What is this? A quest? I mean, I know it's a quest, but which quest? Daily quest? Weekly quest? Storyline quest? Learn about the boss, new Boston Eagle. Whoa, Bugle, wow, what is this? Oh, it's a vault. It looks different than what I'm used to. Oh, oh, that's gonna be a lot of enemies. At least I think so. Floor so sticky. Sticky icky. Wasteland gear. Oh, actually, it's not gonna be that many enemies. It's like mostly one, two room per level. Sticky icky. Oh, whatever. Bad roaches, and I can kill them in like one hit. Wow! Whoa, 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 whoa! I earned this, dang it! Bad roaches. Oh, mole rats! Okay. You won. Oh, they die in one hit too. Steam. Oh, what? Why did I do that? Okay, I didn't need to actually do that. I'm gonna skip straight to the next one. Mole rats, yo! Magnifying glass. I mean, it doesn't really matter which one I go to, right? Boom, 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 boom. Red roaches. Ethan Red roaches. This is Ethan. But my name's not Ethan. One hit KOs. Is there a red roach there? No. No corpses, no fat loot, no gears, fat gears, metal gears, oh, stim pack caps. Wait, there's like nothing here, yo. I thought I'd do so many enemies, but actually not that many enemies. Giant one hit, yo. Yeah, what have we here? A pretty much useless shotgun, 6 to 8. I mean, it's better than probably half the weapons I have, but it's better than the action lever rifles, that's for sure. It's not amazing. Oh, ooh. Thank you for helping us with our infestation problem. Our people have been running off on quest of deferring doing in hopes of capturing or something. No one's left to keep the joint clean. How did you get a hold of a copy of the Bugle? So we can get in the Bugle by kicking butt and taking names? That's right, we're heading out to hunt some raiders. I'm destined to be a front page star. Vote 819, look out! Okay. Oh! If we get out of this alive, Nuka-Cola, is that me? Sports fan outfit. Cool. Okie dokie. It's time to leave. Yep. Nice. Well, I actually can do a third quest, right? Let me get rid of some of this junk. Nice. Alarm clock, manning on my glass. Okay, rusty pistols. That's it. Scope .44, alarm clock. Rusty lever action rifles. That's actually not so good now. It's like a base weapon now. And I might have, oh, BB guns, 5 BB freaking guns, and all I got was a toy car. No junk recovered. Lone water is a legendary weapon, but it's pretty crappy. Oh my god, I actually have so many weapons now. Low store space already? Let's see, merc gear. Get rid of that. Darn. Better armor, don't need it. Toy cars. Don't need to initiate rolls. Okay, where you at? I hear ya. I don't see ya. I'm getting worse and worse at finding the mistake. Oh, gotcha! 325 caps. Okay, what was I doing? Managing the inventory. Okay, let's see. Don't need these junior officer uniforms. I mean, E&Ds are not so good now. Sturdy raider armor. Ooh. Engineering outfit. That's kind of crummy, actually. I mean, it's okay. Just plus twos. Raider armors. There's a quest for using raider armors, but I don't think I really need it. I guess I could save it for now. Just in case, right? And oh my goodness, all these other stuffs. Okay. Armor, vault suit. They're all wearing armor vault suit. Red scorpion attack, okay. What? There's still more? Seriously? 6 to 7, 8, 6 to 7, 7, 6 to 8, 6, 6 to 7, 4 to 5, 6 to 7. That's clearly 7, 7, 5 to 6, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 6 to 8. Okay, that's good. 6 to 11, 5 to 7. Rusty laser rifle. 5 to 6. I have a 5 to 7, yo. Oh. 3 to 5. 3 to 7. Not so good. 9. Okay. 4 to 6. Six, what? 5 to 7, 5 to 6, 3 to 5, 6 to 8, let's see, 5 to 9, 4 to 5, 4 to 6, 5. 5 to 6. Let's see. 4 damage? Oh my lord, that's so weak. 6, 7, I already know that. 5 to 7. 7, 6 to 7. I think I can sell anything 4 and below. 5 to 8. 0 up, 0 up. Okay, handyman suit, jumpsuit. Six damage, 7, 5 to 6. I think that's about the minimum. 5 to 15. Okay. Sivan. Oh, let me get you the handyman suit. Oh, why you have an initiate rope? Handyman jumpsuit. Handyman jumpsuit. Let's see, strength plus 2. Let me give you the military fatigues. Even though the endurance actually possibly helps, but okay. Oh. Oh, gotcha, gotcha. 410 gaps. Trying to run away from me, huh? 7. 4-6. Let's see. Can I do something better than this? I don't think so. 4-5. 4-6. We got the battle armor on. I don't have any more military fatigues. Okay. Jeebus. How about you go build a weapon? Twelve to 13. Okay, that'll do. To this part. What? Army, you're up 9 to 10. Oh my lord, no weapon? 4 to 6. 3 to 5, 4 to 6. Two, seven. What are you doing here? Oh, because I want you to level up stuff. Oh, no, what? Handyman jumpsuit. 30 rated armor. Okay, that's close enough, right? Seven. Six, three. Actually, 8 damage. Okay. I think that weapon is the most epic weapons. Six. Ooh, 10. 7, 7. 5 to 6. 9. Okay. Oh, gotcha. Spotted you right away. I think when you hear the sound, it's somewhere nearby. Forget you dudes, I don't need your free items. I need to get rid of some of these crappy items. Okay, get rid of all of these. Okay, get rid of all these rusty lever action rifles. More toy cars, nice. I think I could get rid of all of these too, yes. Duct tape, toy cars. Let's see, don't need these wasteland medics, yarns, don't need these initiate ropes, yarns, baseball gloves, combat armor, don't need these items, don't need these battle armors. I think I only need 3, right, for the quest. Armor vault suit? I have way too many armor vault suits now? Wow, I had built so many. I'm finding them up the wazooie. Yeah, I could go and like, oh, why am I selling them? Goodness, I might have wasted some stuff. I can actually find them now. I didn't even actually waste any have so much of them, but that's fine. Okay. Shoot, main attack. Okay, so vault guards is no good. They won't level up any ever because they don't do anything. I mean, I guess they get experience points if they kill the vault raiders. I mean, the raiders, but they rarely kill them. Yeah, you might have seen my vault Fallout Shelter fan art. That's basically the woman I based it on. With the bra armor and the shoulder pads and the sword. Okay. Everyone pretty much got the best gears. Alright. The strength plus 2. Intelligency. Come on, drop some loot, yo. I need some better strength gear, though. I like half my strength gear is plus 2. Okay, you wanna give me some loot? Ooh, nice. Oh, the raider had a recipe! Expert flight suit. Caps. Okay. So that's all the time I got for this episode, so hopefully everyone's enjoying this series. If you like or dislike this video, be sure to let me know down below. And subscribe if you have not already. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and support me on Patreon. So as always, thank you for watching. Until next time, bye bye.